Well, let's check out NEM as we saw the price jump on Tuesday before falling lower again. And today we saw it gain more than 8% over the past 24 hours. It is in 17th place in terms of market cap. So let's take a look at some partnership news from the NEM team. This week, NEM posted on its blog about a strategic partnership agreement with Portal to build the NEM Name Service, the decentralized domain name service on top of the NEM blockchain. NEM also announced a strategic partnership with Oath Protocol, a project building a decentralized standard and extensible public chain-agnostic protocol that projects dApp users' rights and assets. Steve Lee, leader of NEM China, said that Oath Protocol is an innovative way to give NEM a better experience on voting solution. With Oath Protocol built on NEM, we believe NEM is getting more and more recognition from app and protocol builder among the blockchain industry. Now, let's see what else is happening in the crypto world. While the Wall Street Journal has decided that it wants to get more involved in the cryptocurrency market by creating its very own crypto called the WSJ coin. They said they wanted to understand what drives the wild cryptocurrency market, the technology, hype, and innovation, combined with the hacking, market manipulation, and increased regulation. Well, what do you think about this? Please share with us your thoughts in the comments below, and see you again tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe.